What's up, my sub-a-dub-dubs? This is your boy. It's Gyro the Console Scrub-a-dub-dub himself. Yes, sir. We're going to be playing a classic Battlefield 3 gameplay. This is like whenever I just first reached a kernel. We're playing on Scene Crossing for some conquest. I think I'm running the A91 as my primary weapon, and I think one of the reasons why I kept this old ass gameplay is because of the enemy team. They had a whole bunch of guys that had this clan tag named Edge, and it's just so funny because you all have the same clan tag, but you all still work and act like you're a whole bunch of random people that don't even know each other. So enjoy the gameplay in the background. I hope you all enjoy. If not, then be sure to comment why you didn't, motherfuckers. Anyways, we're going to be talking about Only In Battlefield 3 Competiton that has just came back. If you guys did not remember, DICE and EA held a competition a while back called Only In Battlefield 3, wherever you would submit a clip or something that would only happen in Battlefield 3 that cannot happen in any other game. You know, there's like stuff like tanks, jets, choppers, and all that that we can control, and a lot of other games do not offer that type of playstyle or actually like playability of the vehicles itself. So there's a lot of stuff that you can only do in Battlefield 3 that not even many other games can really come like close to in reality. So last competition's winner was a guy named Stun Gravy. He plays on PC and he showed us the amazing rendezvous clip. If you guys don't know what a rendezvous clip is, that's wherever you're flying in a jet, you jump up out of the jet, and then you RPG a jet that's behind you chasing you. But what he did was RPG the jet, then jump back into his own jet and fly off, you know. So it was like ultimate rendezvous. So Stun Gravy was a guy who won last times like competition. They're bringing it back once again, and you have three different ways that you can win. You can submit your clips or your Battlefield 3 Only In Battlefield moments into three different categories. The very first category is going to be Battlefield 3 Close Quarters, and so your videos must be comprised entirely of footage taken while playing on Close Quarters maps. You cannot show any other maps. Then they also have the category Battlefield 3 Back to Karkand, which is videos comprised entirely of footage taken while playing on Back to Karkand maps. And then the third and final category is going to be Battlefield 3 Overall, which is videos comprised of footage from any Battlefield, Battlefield 3 Back to Karkand, or Battlefield 3 Close Quarters maps. So you can only enter into one of the categories. You cannot enter into all three and win all three. Unfortunately, that would be fucking sweet. So what you're gonna have to do is pick one of the three categories to choose from, get you an epic moment in Battlefield 3, or epic moments per se, and edit you something up. They also have on the page here that you can download the free to use Battlefield 3 asset pack, which comes with the cinematics, the logos, the intros, and all that type of stuff, the music for making your Only In Battlefield 3 clip. Now, what will we be winning this time, though? That is what everybody really wants to know. What are going to be the prizes, other than you'll just be the number one Only In Battlefield 3 video maker or some shit, right? So this time, they're actually bringing some real prizes to the field, guys. They're going to be three winners, one from each of those categories that I listed. They are going to get a $10,000 gaming rig. And so that means you get one personal computer comprised of an AUS or ASUS Sabertooth 990FX motherboard, AMD FX 8150 CPU, 8GB Kingston DDR3 RAM, dual Sapphire Radeon HD 7970, in Crossfire Silverstone Strider 1000W modular power supply. Ooh, what a sexy power supply. And 128GB Crucial M4 SSD, 1TB Western Digital hard drive. Ooh, 1TB, so sexy once again. That's what I need to get for my computer. And then along with that, you're going to get a whole bunch of Razer gear, like keyboards, headset, Monitor, Messenger Bag, Razor Black Widow Ultimate. I don't know what that is exactly. You get a Razor Imperator and Razor Scarab, Razor Black Shark, Razor Black Widow Ultimate, Messenger Bag, but up to $10,000, and that's something that I would really like to get a hold of, because then I think I could play Battlefield 3 properly, you know. My computer is good enough for Battlefield 3, it really lags at times, and then whenever I try to use like fraps along with playing Battlefield 3 on my computer, it just fucking slows to a crawl at times, depending on the maps that I'm playing up or on, or the people, and so on. So what I want to hear below is, what do you all think will be the winners, and what type of clips do you all think will take the number one spot for each of the categories? Now remember, we have close quarters, we have Back to Karkand, and then we have Battlefield 3 Overall. So you can pick from one of those three categories. I definitely think that the close quarters, if you were to get maybe a flawless gun game in core, and then just like edit the whole gameplay together into a quick montage-like cinematic trailer, I think that's something that could take the win for the close quarters category. For the Back to Karkand category, I'm not really sure. I mean, I highly doubt that the whole jet on other jet thing is going to win a first place spot like it did, so I doubt that any of the past like winners will win again in this upcoming competition, for the simple fact of I don't think DICE wants to play that favoritism. So how will the competition be judged exactly, guys? So it's all going to be dependent on, based on rankings and the following criteria: originality 20%, creativity 20%, appropriateness to topic 30%, and resourcefulness, which is displaying the ability to capture footage, 30%. So in reality, wherever the most of it's going to be coming from is how you capture your footage and how the footage is captured, and also the appropriateness to the topic. So if you're submitting something for close quarters, it needs to be in close quarters. The creativity and the originality, of course, is a big thing, but what they're really looking for is somebody just to make something so fucking epic like the Rondazook that people are just like, oh my god, only in Battlefield 3. So, commentary is coming to about an end. I hope you all enjoyed this classic gameplay. If you didn't, then be sure to comment below. Tell me what I can do better in my commentaries. If you guys really enjoyed this commentary and this is your very first time seeing one of my videos, then be sure to slap that subscribe button, as I upload almost daily Battlefield videos. Other than that, slap that like button, comment below, tell me what do you think will be the winners, and what category will you be entering into the Only in Battlefield 3 competition. Anyways, I'm out here, black screen. Peace!